This is the result of the war's first air raid on Paris. Something over 200 planes dropped 1,000 bombs on the French capital. The death roll was 254. 652 were injured. It emphasizes very plainly the need to overhaul your own air raid precautions. Experience has proved time after time, in all cities which have suffered air bombardment in recent years, very few casualties occur to those who take cover. Be sure you follow the instructions which you have been given. Don't help the Germans to make casualties. And that brings us to the fifth column. Parisians are no fools. In the summer sunshine, they're not blind to the enemy within their gates. Police check up for suspected persons. And in Britain, it is the duty of every citizen to take a note of any person who is working against the realm and report to the police.